happened at Vine and Elm in Urbana this afternoon. The driver of the truck was arrested. We're working to learn more about what happened, and we'll keep you updated.